Carolina, not too bad. A little breezy, kind of cool, but yeah, the sun makes it warm. About to test out this guy again, gimbal 2. About time he gets out of retirement, gets the dust off of him. Just trying to chill out, get some sun here, and enjoy, you know, the outdoors. I feel like I've been cooped up in my room for too long, and yeah, so just trying to do that. Possibly do a workout video for you guys here, just like something outdoors you can do anywhere, but I'll just do it at the beach. Show you guys a quick full body workout and all that you can do to hit all body parts and get yourself a little pump maybe and burn some calories while you're going for a run or something, skateboarding, whatever. I've got a skateboard here too. Get some of that footage through the strip that's over here, probably get some food as well. But yeah, that's the plan for the day. There's a beach, not too bad. Not too many people, to be honest, for a Sunday, but I guess we'll see how true that is up in the air. So yeah, let's get this started. Alright guys, so now we're gonna get into the workout. So all of these are gonna be 5 sets. If you're a beginner, about 3, but if you're intermediate and just wanna like push yourself and just keep going, then do 5 sets. It's a great workout, it'll go by relatively quick. So first one is gonna be 10 burpees, right? And the second one is gonna be 25 air squats, then 30 jumping jacks, then it's gonna be 15 push-ups, and then 20 crunches, with 20 bicycle kicks. So it's a total of, I think, 6 exercises. So it shouldn't take too long. You could either do it one at a time, like get your 5 sets done with the burpees and move on to the next one, then the next one, or you can just go through it all again and again until you reach 5 sets. So yeah, so here we go, let's get to it. Exercise is going to be 25 air squats. Let's go. Now these, you can either do close, medium, or the stupid way, actually. There you go. And you better be doing these too. All right, so you either do them close, like this, intermediate, which is about like your shoulder width, or you can do pretty wide. So let's get 25 knocked out. Let's go. 20. I think I said 15. I forget which one it is. So he did do these like diamond shoulder width, pretty cool route. I was gonna stick with shoulder width, the same that I had for squats. Let's go. Crunches, right? Hit the shoulder. Let's go. Body with the burpees, and then you got the legs and the squats, then another full body with the legs as well, with the jumping jacks, chest and triceps, some shoulders as well with the push-ups, and then you got the core exercises, which we just did, which covered the crunches and the bicep kicks. So you can either do this 3 sets if you're a beginner, 5 sets, if you're like intermediate or expert and all that stuff. If you really want to go crazy and you got the time and the energy, then 10 sets is, that's insane. But yeah, so that's pretty quick full body workout. Do that 3, 5, maybe 10 sets. And yeah, so this you can do anywhere. I'm just doing it at the beach, but you can really do it anywhere. Like at a park, in your living room. While you're watching this video, you could have done it with me, but if not, it's totally fine. But yeah, just that's a quick workout, and let's get it. So I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I think I'm gonna just lay here and just soak in the sand and the sun, the water, hear the waves. Probably meditate for a little bit, to be honest. Just relax and get away from my head, get away from everything. So yeah, hope these exercises helped you in any way. And if you can, or if you want to, you can alter them, add your own thing, subtract something, but add something different that you like to do. And yeah, so there we have it. Do you think he did it with this? Step back for it. Right now, I'm gonna try to find a place to eat. I've been here before once. This is burger joint, Highway 55. I'm gonna try to go to. Let's check it out.
Hey, I got my food. Highway 55, let's go. Fries, being bacon burgers, a small one. Fries good? Not bad. Could use some salt. Okay. So, that's my meal.
So if you can't really hear me, it's windy, but that's what we're working with.
Got the burger that's all sloppy, but it's gonna be blessing.
We got the fries, Diet Pepsi.
I last ate breakfast, the sun's smallish, at like 8 in the morning. It's already 2. It's been about 6 hours since I've eaten, and I've been running around all over the place. So I'm gonna have this. I had that small little workout on the beach, and then later on we are gonna be going through a back workout as well. I don't know if I'm gonna be lonesome through that, or I'm gonna have somebody work out with me. I guess we'll find out. But right now I'm just about to enjoy the burger. I'm hungry, so let's get us eat.
That is really good. I almost coughed it up everywhere. I inhaled barbecue sauce and that, I almost coughed it up, but good thing I didn't. Just some fries. That's good.
Now, there's one thing I want to talk about: food, right? Losing weight, gaining weight. Like, if you're body type, I think it's ectomorph, where it's hard for you to gain weight. You're tall, lengthy, hard for you to gain weight. Eat as much as you can if you're trying to gain weight and gain muscle. And if you're mesomorph, I believe it is, I'm that, is where you're kind of like in the middle, where you gain easily, you lose easily, and they said on this, or maybe if it's hard for you to lose weight. But it's like food like this, everything in moderation, right? So you can eat whatever you want and still lose weight. It's just how much you eat of it. Like, instead of having a whole like shake and the bigger burger, I think it's called Andy Burger, it's got the little burger, and you know, like big old large fry, and you know, and then having a huge breakfast, huge dinner. Yeah, you're eating whatever you want, but you're eating too much. So everything in moderation. Like, either have like a cheat meal like this, or just have, when you do have this meal, make sure it's like not too big. You know, kind of keep it small, just to get that satisfaction, that stimulation in your head of having that greasy old good ass burger. And so just that, just everything in moderation, and keep it low, keep it to a minimum, and just keep watching what you eat. But also, it's really good for the mind as well to have a cheat meal like this every once in a while. So, I'm hungry. Let's get it.
All
right, guys. So now I just wanted to just sit down and talk to you for a little bit. Oh, my hair is going crazy. Sorry if it's too windy and you can't hear me. But I just want to talk to you about the future, because I don't have that much longer in the Marine Corps left. I got about 6 months, and then I get out. And then I'll be taking a road trip from North Carolina all the way back to Cali. And we're gonna be going to different states, New York City, Maine, Ohio. Like, and we're gonna visit a lot of like historical places and a bunch of restaurants, of course, try different type of foods. And just, I'm gonna try to make it like a week event, like a week and a half. And finally, of course, I'm gonna record the whole thing. And then finally head back to Cali. The plan for that is to go to school. So I'm gonna go to a community college over there, don't know which one yet. And then might be living with my mom, maybe. Let's see. I'm just gonna be getting my general education out of the way, my prerequisites, because I never took college classes before. I just finished high school and that was it. That was my education cap. So then, just get my gen ed out of the way. Then once I get done with that, I'm gonna go to university, use my GI Bill, which a GI Bill is basically the military paying for your schooling. and covering fees and all that stuff. Depends on which one you have. So it's up. They go up to like 4 years that it covers, and they give you a housing allowance. So that would definitely help me out get an apartment, whichever university I go to. And yeah, so plan with that is to study in either like physical therapy, maybe kinesiology, study a lot more about the human body, how it works, how it functions, and maybe I can figure out some cheat codes and all that that I can transpire to you guys. And with like a side major, maybe nutrition or something. And yeah, that way I know a lot more about food, a lot more about, you know, the nutrition in the food, and, you know, maybe even find like cheat codes, as I said, like when to eat a certain food at a certain time to help you in the gym. Of course, like banana or something like an hour before or whatever, but, or like some quick carbs and all that. But mainly just to know a lot more about food, and that way I can grasp all that knowledge and, you know, transfer it to you guys so I can help you guys out whenever you need, and like in exercises and food, dieting, nutrition and all that, and, you know, learn more about my body when I do my lifting, learn more proper form and all that stuff with powerlifting, how to go about injuries, and just get all that knowledge that I learned and pass it down to you guys as well. And through YouTube, through my online personal training, and if you didn't know about that yet, it's on my website, trainwithdellin.com, and I'm currently working on a couple people, and I don't want to work on too many while I'm still in, because Marine Corps is time demanding and it is mission first, so I don't want to have like a bunch of empty promises and all that. So when I do get out, or when I do have a lot more time on my hands, I'm gonna take on more clients and all that. So that's pretty much the plan right now as far as it goes. Hope everything works out, and so right now it's just get through this last 6 months, help out the people that I need to, pass as much knowledge as I can, and just keep going, keep my head up through it. So yeah, if you have any questions about, you know, the military, anything, the Marine Corps, how to join, this, that, and this, any questions, leave questions down below. And also, if you have any questions about anything, my life, what camera I'm using, Canon G7X Mark III. But yeah, so if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. And yeah, so here goes the beach. The sun's out, which is warm. It's cold weather, or it's like a cool breeze going on right now, but feels pretty good with the sun out. There it is. Got the pier. This is nothing compared to like Santa Monica or Venice, where I'm from. Those beaches are beautiful. I don't really know about now, but when I went, they were really nice. They're really nice. So like Huntington, Santa Monica, Venice, all of them, great beaches. This, there's not too much. Like the pier is pretty bland, but the beach is pretty nice. It's clean beach. It's got some beach houses. The strip is pretty nice. It's got a bunch of food joints and all that. So right now I'm about to pack up all my stuff, the drone and all that.